All right, for real though, guys, I'm here at this guy's house in Anaheim. He might look familiar to you guys. It's because he's been in like two of my videos. He's only really like been in one of them, the tinfoil grip tape. It'll pop up right here if you guys want to check it out. But he was also in the Garrett Jenner parody for like 10 seconds or something. I've been here since yesterday. I got here at about 6:30, somewhere around there. First thing that I want to say is this video is going to be so good. We're going to go to at least two skate parks, probably even three. Yesterday, we went to Ponderosa Skate Park. So cue the little montage edit I made yesterday. I've been watching it a bunch because I really like it, but here's the clips I got yesterday.
Yeah, my side girl got a 5S with the screen cracked. Still hit me back right away. Better not never hesitate. Don't come around, think you're getting saved. Trying to show the dogs brighter days. Got a torch trying to light the way. Biting everybody, which is ironic, because your next album probably won't ever see the light of day. Have fans, but you let them down. But I guess that's how you niggas getting down. I'm so high up, I'm like, how niggas really getting down? I could never have a kid then be.
We're most likely probably even meeting up with Ipe Morita. I think that's how you say his last name. But a lot of you guys probably know who he is. Maybe some of you even came from his channel. But we're probably meeting up with him later at a skate park called Centennial Skate Park. But right now, we're gonna head to Palm Lane. So let's get the day started. Started breaking in some new shoes yesterday. But first park, Palm Lane Skate Park.
Ash, get it!
Miss Link, ice blue mink, tat on my ribs like I do not know what permanent is. They want me gone, wait for the kicker. Bury me now and I only get bigger, that's word of my.
Second park of the day, Centennial Skate Park. I think that's how you say it. It's a skate park with the huge 11, or it looks huge. Drop a like on the video right now if you want to see me skate the 11. I'm waiting. Are you guys gonna go down there? Drop a like, 300 likes, and I'll skate it right now. I'm just kidding, I'll probably skate it later. But I want to film this guy and Ipe when he gets here.
12 seconds later.
This dude's here, Ipe, what's your last name?
Arnett.
Ipe Morita, the one and only.
What's up?
We're just gonna get some tricks around the park. We're here at Centennial
Park,
Santa Ana, it says on that one, but Centennial Park. I think I already said that earlier, but this park is so big, there's so much stuff to do, so I don't know. I'm gonna film some of him, maybe some of Anthony.
I'm not gonna do anything hard, guys. Like, I have a broken toe, I have a black toe, I have a tweaked knee.
I tore my ACL and my MCL, and I broke my ankle before, and I have like a swollen back from practicing a trick on my part.
And my bed's like kind of like this, so my back doesn't touch, so my back always hurts. So if I don't get a buck, I'm really sorry, guys.
Yeah, but he can still film some of me.
Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping in damn line. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. Only time I feel pain when I'm feeling low. That's why I tell it on my face that I'm down now. Only time you got my mind when I'm all alone. That's why I'm never really alone in the nighttime. Change hoes like clothes.
God damn, are you good? oh my god, dude.
I am so thankful I did not roll my ankle, dude. I'm still gonna try.
That's fucking gnarly. I thought he was gonna die. Well, he basically did, but.
God, dude.
First try and I'll buy you something from Taco Bell. All
right, this try and he buys you something from Taco Bell. We already shook on.
That fucking 50 cent churro shit.
And if I don't at least land on it right here, both feet, I have to buy him something.
Alright. Imagine putting on that, oh my god. I'll give him three tries, and if he lands it, I'll still buy him something. Yo, go watch all my new videos, link in the description. One more try on Taco Bell. Shout out to all the foamies. Shout out to all the bitches. Shout out to all the weeaboos. Shout out to all the dudes that. Fucking takes so long on his tricks. He's like, I need music.
Honestly, I think I'm done.
I heard it snap, dude. It's a revive board.
Like, I can still roll around and skate, you know, but like, I don't know if I want to try that anymore.
Yeah, I know you have to.
Look at all those axle marks. We'll just cut it.
All right, I'm not gonna tell him, but if he lands it right here, I owe him a dollar. No way. It's starting to sprinkle. He's got to land right here. Back 50. Hey, Anthony. Follow him. Subscribe to him. He wasn't even trying that the other times. Then he just back 180s out. Check out his channel. I'll link it in the description. He posts like once a month. Maybe he'll start up again, but I can't tell you guys if his videos are good or not. You guys have to go over there and check for yourselves. Well, he uploaded like a week ago. But just sometimes he gets off track. So if you guys go give him some more support, attention, then maybe he'll start uploading more. I don't know. That's only if you guys like his videos. So check him out. Follow him on Instagram. Username on screen. Username on his face. We've been here at Taco Bell. Ipe.
Yeah, I think I sharted.
Yeah, this guy just sharted. He's been farting like every couple of minutes. Anthony, too. He's here. We're going back to his house right now. We've been here at least 2 hours.
Dude, no one gives a fuck. No one cares, dude. What did I say? Joe?
Yeah.
You?
You know, I was about to link him in the description, but I don't. After that, I don't know. We gotta go.
Subscribe to my channel. Watch my video. It'll be in the description because I think I edited it better than his video.
You wanna just like hold the camera and everything?
No, well, I already like gave myself a shout out during the kickflip, so it's all good. But another plug, link in the description because I gave him a good shout out too. I think so. Go like his video. Because
right,
people forget, I guess.
Yeah, drop a like on the video because people forget unless they get reminded in the video. So
yeah,
now
so
that
like,
I'm reminding you guys.
I don't know if it's the last, so like, subscribe to my channel. All
right, guys, we're back at Anthony's house. We're at the hotel. I'm just going to probably see you guys tomorrow because there's really nothing I could film here. That would be entertaining. Most of you guys just probably want to see skate content. So most likely the next clip will be tomorrow. I'm leaving tomorrow. So yeah, probably see you guys in the next clip tomorrow. Alright guys, story time about one of my past In-N-Out experiences. One time, I was standing in line. I had no money, so I didn't order any food. I was standing in line where you wait to get your food after you order. But even though I didn't order anything, I was standing there just pretending like I ordered something. And long story short, after like 15 minutes, I told them that I never got my food and that I thought I saw someone walk out with it. So they gave me free food. I told them I threw away my receipt and they gave me free food, two burgers and fries for free. But that's illegal, so kids, don't try that at any In-N-Out. But yeah, we're gonna grub. And my next video is gonna be like a story video about how I started skating and like growing up, how skating has changed my life and stuff like that. Not gonna spoil it too much, so watch my next video. It's gonna be a good one. It might take a few more days to work on. It's almost half done, so it'll either take 3 days, maybe 4 days from when this video goes up. So be patient, but hopefully you guys will enjoy it. You better watch it, okay? Better. Promise me that you're gonna watch it by dropping a like on this video. Thank you guys for watching. Stay until the end if you enjoyed this video. Be sure to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe videos almost every other day. And I'll see you guys in probably like 3 days for a new video. Subscribe to this guy, to Ipe. Follow them on Instagram, all that. And yeah, peace out. I ain't like these hoes.